Koenaerts, European champion in the marathon. How does it feel?
I still can't believe it. It's an amazing feeling. I don't think I quite get it right now. So I'm like, okay, I ran a good race. I ran sub 2:10, but European champion, my God. No, I still can't believe it.
At a certain point, there were only three athletes leading, and then you made a move. What made that you made that decision?
I was like, okay, three of us, I think this is the move that has to happen, like, if you want to go. I was like, okay, that's podium, but I'm not happy with podium. I want a gold. And then I, like, at 30K, I had my physio, Leo Wouters, who was in the refreshment station, and he shouted at me. I was like, okay, yeah, this is my moment. Just run your own pace. And I Tedesse and Rechik had difficulties to follow, and I was like, okay, but I'm still feeling good. Okay, this is a good sign, but marathon is very hard, because like at 36K you can feel amazing, and at 37K you can feel like shit. So I was always like, I always had something extra, but the last 3K they were hard, but the crowd helped me through it. So I went very deep. I'm still feeling okay now, but I think if I get out of this media zone, I think I will fade.
Because you were looking back, you didn't know how big the gap was?
No, I don't like to look back, so I think I only look back like in the last K, just to be sure, because I still didn't know how far I was in front. So I always had something left if someone comes back, or if I like really get a hard moment, I still had like a bullet left. But it was necessary. If I see it was a big gap in like 10K, I still can't believe how I did that.
You were running the race like the way you always dedicated in training, and the way you talk about athletics. How focused were you, and what was in your mind?
I was very, very focused today. I worked really hard in preparation. I had a really good preparation. Everything went very well. My body was ready, my mind was ready. I was really nervous this morning. Normally I'm never nervous, but now I know that's a good sign. So I think I turned the nerves into power, and that's what I have shown today.
You are a real family man, and you finished, and you were so emotional. What was it? What was it?
Yeah, like I saw my wife. I got the flag from my wife, and I was so... Yeah, I'm a real family man. I love my family because I'm thankful for everything they do for me, and that they will do for me, that they have done for me. So my son, my wife, my parents-in-law, everyone, I want to thank them, because they make so much sacrifices for me. These are it's my choice to live like a professional athlete, like a monk. It's my choice, it's not their choice, but they make sacrifices, and I want to thank them for that.
What will you remember from Berlin?
Everything. When I first saw the medal on Twitter, I downloaded that picture and I watched it every single day. And now I have it in my closet, so, or on my wall. It's amazing.